We are here with Christopher from Mapillary, and please, Christopher, what is it, Mapillary? What is the project?
So Mapillary is a project to capture images of every place in the world. The mission is to create an index and database, not just of images, but of the content of the images. And Mapillary also has some free and open source parts, including mobile development kits. Our Mapillary viewing system is an open source library, and we are looking to share all data with OpenStreetMap as a form of open data. So generally, we want to make the world as well mapped as possible, allow maps to be updated quickly, and make sure we can get very fine and detailed data out of the images and onto the map.
Okay, thanks. And how many developers are beyond the project?
We have two different main development teams. So one is our platform engineering, and the other is our computer vision team. So each one of them is around 10 people, so about 20 total. And between them and the rest of the company, we have just about 50 now, working on things such as the development of the platform, computer vision, research into imagery and positioning, and of course helping to integrate this with communities and businesses.
Thank you, Christopher.